Good morning. It's 4:47. Time to order an iPhone. Apple Store's still down. It's a cool graphic though. It's gonna be refreshing. So I'm ordering the iPhone 11 Pro Max Green. $4.50, 10 minutes out. Staying up late is so last year. The good news is, now you don't have to. This year, pre-order begins at 5 a.m. Shout out to everyone who wakes up at 5 a.m. normally. Respect. I only do it for Apple, you know? Let's check Twitter. Staying up late is so last year. Okay. One minute. 4:59. 5:01 a.m. Oh, we're in, okay. Boom, remember me. Oh my God, really, I have a code? Two-factor authenticator? Oh my gosh. Okay, and... continue. Boom, no. Okay, 64 gig midnight green. Continue. Would you like Apple Care? No. No cases, definitely. Okay, check out. Dang, it signed me out again. Ah! Delivers it. Continue shipping address. Default. Continue payment. Pay with Apple Pay. Okay. You're all set. Boom. Monday, September 23rd. All right. 5:06 a.m. We're good. iPhone 11 Pro Max, 64 gig. I go low just because I back up footage a lot, upload to the cloud. Honestly, like, yeah, I don't keep a lot of... Once I shoot on the phone, I pretty much back it up. All right, everybody, thank you for watching. This is so random. But make sure to pre-order a Moment case linked below for your brand new iPhone. And stoked to get the phone. Sorry, I'm tired. Stoked to get the phone, do some shootouts, do some cinematic edits, really dive into the pro camera. All right, I didn't even have coffee yet. Might go back to bed for a second. Yeah. All right, later.